again, guys. How's it going? I just finished recording that last video, and I'm ready to play some more. And I'm just gonna be, like, recording a bunch right now since my dad just, like, left to go to the mall, and I hate recording in front of other people. So, yeah. I think I'm going to build my house over there, because it looks like a nice island to build a house. I guess it would have been smart to build a boat. Yeah, because see, like, if I build it right up there on that flat ground, I have, like, a supply of trees, and then, like, another island to explore. Oh, do you guys see that? Look at the squid, they're above ground more. Yeah, look. That's awesome. Did they give us anything new? I haven't seen any squid yet. Let's kill the squid. Come on, squid, die. Die! God, alright, now that's still in ink sex. I seen it as it dropped. Also, they added, like, a food source from cows, so now they're not for just leather. I don't even know if they still drop leather. Also, for zombies, I'm very happy about that, because zombies were most of the time what I was killing. And let's get you guys up on land so I don't have to stay in here anymore. Alright. Come on, don't be down. And these things are kind of like pork chops, but they're from cows, so I forget what they're called, but I like it better in my opinion, but I guess my opinion doesn't matter to most people, so. Come on, get over here. Let me see if I got any leather. Oh, I did. They still have leather. Alright, cool. That means I can still make leather armor, which I don't ever make armor, so. Alright. So, okay, let's start building our house here, and let's see. I want to build it over there, actually, because that's a lot flatter. I thought this was going to be flatter, but that is a whole lot flatter. And less creepers and... God, Enderman scared the crap out of me the first time I seen it. It literally, if there's nobody here, I would have been recording it, because my first reaction to them was one hilarious, and it was a whole lot of fun just looking at him. It's like in the middle of attacking a zombie, and all of a sudden I realized I just looked directly at one, and I was like, oh crap, I'm screwed. I'm not going to be able to make by this. I did, though. I got my stuff. Ended up having to hit this, like... What was it? The zombie and everything, and they just fight. Alright, let's hurry this up here. In case you were wondering, the only reason I'm clicking so fast is because I see how dark it's getting, and the only way I'm clicking so fast is because I'm using mouse buttons. I really didn't get so many high mountains. Like, my first one, I had this really high mountain that could obviously see that the building limit had been, like, increased or whatever. I don't know. I never hit the building limit, so I don't think that's really going to affect me all that much. Come on, break. Alright. So, let's hurry this up as fast as possible. Wait, if you sprint... jump, do you sprint, or jump further? I think you do, I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm just gonna build a little shack for now. I really need a bed. God, I'm glad I don't have my mods. I would've ended up, like, completely inventory editing that. Or not inventory editing, but, like, too many items to get it. Crap, I forgot I can do this now. Bright. Oh, wait, you guys can see a little bit better, so. Yeah, everybody's gonna have better videos now, because it won't get so dark. And let's make another crafting table. Make another door. Not another door, but you know what I'm saying. Well, my hunger bar is almost empty. Need just to eat one of these. Alright, let's make a pickaxe. Make a little spot to get into here. Sorry if you guys can't see real quick, I don't have any torches right now, so... unhelpable. Oh, look! Coal. I guess you guys can't really look, but... I found coal, don't worry. And now we got torches, and I'm just gonna put... oh, no, I got dirt down there for... covering this back up. That there. Some more coal here. Did you guys just hear those, like, sheep? Like, what do they do? I don't really know what to call that. And I really can't call it buying or whatever, and it's stupid. But, or at least it sounds stupid. I guess it might not be stupid, but. I'm stupid. What do I know? God, I hate using a wooden pickaxe. It takes way too long. I like the golden ones best because they break items the fastest, but it's stupid to make them when... oh, look, they fixed that glitch. Dang it, I liked that. It was like, keep my pickaxes alive. During the 1.7, if you clicked the, what is it? What's this? Is it just out in the ocean? Yeah, I think it is. I need a bed so I don't lose this place. Alright, let's get, up here. Wait, I heard sheep. I better go get the sheep. Let's make a... thing here. Oh wait, wait. I am getting way too sidetracked. I still need a, furnace. Now people were saying the furnaces were, like, crashing and everything, and they weren't really crashing my Minecraft. So if you're gonna be yelling at me, like, don't put stuff in the furnace or whatever, it's... doesn't crash my Minecraft. I'd laugh if I actually just jinxed myself. But, alright, now we have enough for a furnace. And there's iron right there, I already see that, but... let's put this here, that there. The furnace. And what are we gonna use to burn in the furnace? Saplings. And we can put that in there, that, that. You know what? I want two of those. Make me a sword. I love this new, effect they added in for this. Alright, so we got one, I guess. And oh, look, I got coal. If you're wondering why I don't have a skin right now, it's because I think it's from the 1.8 update. Everybody's trying to get at it, so it pretty much I just can't connect to it, unfortunately. And I'm kind of getting annoyed with this. Not texture pack. You know what I'm trying to say. This skin. And let's light up my house a little bit here. I guess I'm probably gonna end it right now, and I will be back shortly to continue. So don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, tell me what you think, as always. And I'm going to go out into this darkness next episode for the little time being. So don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.